sustainment by Rostock, three squadrons of heavy bombers from the strategic bombardment wing, escorted by fighters from eight squadrons and four tactical squadrons.
Fierce and effective interception from low turn and fell into